Hi, this is Rick Hope, pastor at First Baptist Church of Lillian. We're here along with our friends Ricky and Mary back there, and we are waiting on an elevator. Where's the elevator going to take? It's going to take you up. Sometimes the elevator is slow. It doesn't move as fast as you want. Sometimes it goes really slow. Sometimes you get frustrated, but you keep pressing on because you know eventually it's going to take you to your destination. Hebrews chapter 12 says, forgetting what lies behind and start pressing forward toward the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. That's actually Philippians 3:14. Eventually, if you stay the course, you get to where you need to go. Now let's go in the elevator.